Go.
When you press one button, it's low enough that it won't make a sound. Mm-hmm. Right? And the phone is a computer which makes a sound. So if you press one button down, it's constantly making a sound. And then you press another one repeatedly, it makes the sound go higher. If you press two and press another one repeatedly, it makes it go higher. So the more buttons you press down constantly,
the higher.
And the next one, try the next one.
And the more you press down really fast, the higher it will go.
So you shake the whole thing down.
Half and half.
So this is just like...